Hi, my name is Jonathan Wortham. I'm a pediatrician from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention in Atlanta. And I chose pediatrics and public health because at heart, I'm a science nerd who enjoys using these skills to make people and communities healthier and stronger. I'm here in Santa Clara County, assisting the state and local public health departments with the response to coronavirus 19, abbreviated COVID-19. As always, federal, state, local, tribal, and territorial public health partners are working diligently together to protect people from all public health threats, including this one. CDC is helping Santa Clara County identify people at risk for COVID-19 based on their travel histories or close contact with someone with COVID-19. At this time, COVID-19 is not spreading in communities in the United States. I also wanted to take you this moment to remind you that February is Black History Month. I celebrate Black History Month because I want to be able to practice effective medicine and public health for our communities. Some of you might ask, what celebrating Black History has to do with medicine or public health? Medicine is based on a radical idea, the idea that we can use our skills that we work so hard to learn to remove health barriers and allow each individual to realize their potential. And public health at its best does the same for communities. We use our skills to make our communities healthier, safer, and stronger, and more likely to realize their potential. To help individuals and communities, we must learn about them, their histories, struggles, values, and accomplishments. So please join me in celebrating Black History Month, and let's continue making a difference in our communities. Thank you very much.